Everyone, so this is Freya. Freya, could you give us a quick summary of what just happened to you earlier today?
Okay, I got to Auckland and I just thought, I'll go to Starbucks and get a coffee. So I went into Starbucks and I was standing there waiting for my drink, and then all of a sudden I saw this guy waiting for his, and I was just like, that looks a lot like Mitch from Pentatonix. Stared at him for a little bit longer and I was like, no, that's most definitely Mitch. So I started freaking out. I went and stood over by him. I was like, hey, are you Mitch from Pentatonix? He's like, yes. And I was just like, oh my gosh, I'm going to your concert tonight. He's like, oh yeah, that's really cool. And I was just like, oh, can I get a photo with you? And he's like, yeah. Oh my gosh, best day of my life. And then I called my mum and my sister.
Okay, so it is now after half past six, so we have less than half an hour, hopefully, until the doors open. It is really cold. As you can see, I am bundled up and about as many layers as I can get my hands on. And I am currently catching up with friends have come down to watch the concert as well, and some other local friends of mine have come down to catch up and very kindly brought some dinner for us as we were starving, hungry concert dogs. So we will give you an update when we get inside, though you might not be able to hear me by that point in time, so it might just be sign language.
Yeah. And she goes, I've got
Honestly, that was absolutely amazing. They sang so beautifully, and it was just as good, if not better, as all their recordings and their videos. And I had goosebumps on the second to last song, where they sang Right in the Hallway, which is, I think, Avi's favourite song. And they put down their microphones and just had a central mic, and it was just like them singing in the choir room, and it was like a lullaby, and it was just so beautiful, and I'm so happy.